Hi guys, welcome to the Seb Sesh. My name is Seb and I'm the head mixologist for Gin & Tonic. Today I want to walk you through my my favorite serve for the MERCATO Mediterranean Gin, which goes with Elderflower Tonic, apple, but also mint. So we're gonna start off by pre-chilling the glass. So once the glass is nice and cold, we're gonna discard the ice and we're gonna add a double ounce of MERCATO Mediterranean Gin. Next, we're gonna ice that up all the way to the top. Next, we're gonna add the tonic, which is gonna be an elderflower. Next, we're gonna give that just a gentle stir, just to blend all the aroma together. And as a garnish, we're gonna go for apple, but we're gonna build a really nice apple fan. And a lovely sprig of mint to enhance the flavor and the aroma. So there we have it. MERCATO Mediterranean Gin, alternative serve, elderflower, apple, mint. Enjoy, cheers.